Peaches and summer, they just sort of go together. Peaches have an ability to cool the body. And did you know that peaches are in the same family as roses? And are you digging that gorgeous color? That's from beta carotene. Not only does it give peaches that golden glow, but it also is an antioxidant. And when you eat it, your body turns it into vitamin A, which is great for healthy vision. And the fun don't stop there. At 60 calories, one medium peach can provide up to 9% of your daily requirement of fiber and 13% of your daily requirement of vitamin C. Peaches also contain potassium and vitamin E, and being over 85% water can help keep you hydrated. But wait, there's more. Peaches contain lutein, which may help prevent age-related macular degeneration. And peaches can also help support stress relief. In fact, in Hungary, peach is called the fruit of calmness. If you're pregnant, eat a peach. They're rich in folic acid that's crucial for the development of a healthy baby. And if you're feeling constipated, the fiber in a peach will make sure that you stay regular. And if a peach wasn't impressive enough, the polyphenols found in peaches are now being studied for its ability to inhibit the multiplication of breast cancer cells. As with the kernels of any stone fruits like cherries, plums, peaches also contain amygdalin, which will break down into hydrogen cyanide when ingested, so it's best to leave the pit. Plant it and grow your own tree instead. Enjoy your peach!